you stay so guarded within your career?
This is what I did. I said, no, I'm good. Thank you. No, thank you. Okay, so sometimes that doesn't translate as far as what you are allowed to have, what you have access to. You will be blackballed. You will be talked about. You will be shit on. You will be rumored about. But you have to stand strong on what you don't care for. It's not that serious to me, you know, if I have to sell my soul. And people will still try to manipulate, you know, the perception of you regardless. But as long as you can go to bed at night and look in the mirror and be happy and say, thank God, you know, I've been kept. I'm still solid on who I am as a person. I understand that I might have sacrificed something in the physical world, but the spiritual world is not worth it. You're okay. You don't need to do anything. What you need to do is protect every part of your life.